20-inch step or bench. You can use your couch, you can use a chair, seat of a chair. Kneeling in front of the bench, elbows rest a few inches onto the bench. You're gonna be rocking hands back, or excuse me, rocking your heels back. Rocking your hips back towards your heels, there we go. Rocking your hips back towards your heels. Head is going down between the shoulders there. Again, you're going to feel a stretch in the lats and in the upper back. You can also use a dowel. You're gonna grasp the dowel, palms facing towards you. Elbows stay relatively close together, and you're gonna do that same motion. Moving in and out of that range of motion there. Using the dowel increases the shoulder external rotation component of this movement, and you'll feel just a slightly different stretch in the shoulders with that. But again, this is working on mobility of the thoracic spine.